Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
Ladies and gentlemen,
now it's time to face the music.
Sunday playlist requests by You Live on Social Network Radio Part 1.
3, 2, 1.
Going live.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, I'm gonna go.
Ticket for the long way round, two bottle of whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way round, the one with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk.
Let me see your hands.
This is the manifesto of Mother Monster. On Goat, a government-owned alien territory in space, a birth of magnificent and magical proportions took place. But the birth was not finite, it was infinite. As the wombs numbered, and the mitosis of the future began, it was perceived that this infamous moment in life is not temporal, it is eternal. And thus began the beginning of the new race, a race within the race of humanity, a race which bears no prejudice, no judgment, but boundless freedom. But on that same day, as the Eternal Mother hovered in the multiverse, another more terrifying birth took place, the birth of evil. And as she herself split into two, rotating in agony between two ultimate forces, the pendulum of choice began its dance. It seems easy, you imagine, to gravitate instantly and unwaveringly towards good. But she wondered, how can I protect something so perfect without evil? It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all born superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin. Believe capital H.
Don't Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, chola, descent. You're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast or leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this
no
way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, chola, or Orient.
The Boy 2 in cinemas on 21st of February 2020.
Jude, I'm home. Jude. Gotcha.
It's fun to be scared sometimes, huh?
It's bad.
It's just a dome.
It's pretty violent. I understand that some of Jude's behaviors would be upsetting, but I urge you to find a place where he feels safe. I think it will be good for him. Good for all of us.
Oh my goodness, look at that. That must be the main house. Come on, Jude.
Looks like he was broken before and put back together.
Who's this handsome chap?
Rams.
How'd you come up with that?
He tells me all sorts of things.
You okay?
I just think it's all a little bit creepy.
What are some of the things you talk about?
The other families he's lived with.
You want to take the doll away from him?
Yes.
It's just a whisper first.
Something is happening to him.
He knew your boy would find him.
Love you, Mommy.
I love you.
Saturdays, Club Classics from 6 p.m. till 7:30 p.m. Sundays, The Playlist Requested by You Part 1, 12 p.m. till 2 p.m. Mondays, The Playlist Requested by You Part 2 on First Thing in the Morning on demand. Or on social network radio.
That's all, folks.
You're listening to Social Network.